Round three
is another red and white battle. It's the Pinots versus the Pinots. We got Pinot Noir versus Pinot Grigio. Pinot Grigio versus Pinot Noir. Okay, here we go. Pinot Noir versus Pinot Grigio. The battle of the Pinots. Winemakers versus Barefoot. Let's see. Get a nice aroma. Not bad. Not bad at all. Now, Pinot Grigio. Let me take a little snap between bites. Pinot Grigio. Yeah, this is real dry. It's not bad though. Pinot Grigio versus Pinot Noir.